vlog. We're on our way from Worthington to Spencer. So going back into Iowa. And we're gonna get spud nuts, so don't worry. We're gonna get spud nuts, so we'll be okay.
Nothing like the Midwest.
Such a fun scenic trip.
Welcome to Iowa.
Yay! Don't worry guys, we're at spud nuts. Look. Why is I whispering like it?
Don't worry guys.
Look, it looks like an auto garage. Very
fitting. It smells
beautiful.
Beautiful.
Sitting on the dock eating our donuts. Our potato donuts.
We're at Oak Bodhi Barefoot Bar.
I think they come off of them. Look.
They look like big dandelions. Like, if you have a big wish, you can make them on those.
Hey, yo! We made it to Spencer!
Glasses. Are they dirty?
No, they're.
I can see myself. I changed the gear, and I got my tires done. And Chloe got a Subway. We had that for lunch. I just walked to Subway.
And what else?
I picked flowers, but they shriveled. Bath time. All right, where do you? Tell them where you're at and where you start.
No, this is embarrassing.
Why?
I don't know where I start. I have to go out for hot laps.
You do look tan though.
All right, we're starting 7th in the heat race.
Thank you. go.
Hi, I'm Patrick Gomez, and I'm Dylan's friend, and he pits for Taylor.
Hi.
This is how our night went. No, I don't even know where I finished. I was up to like 7th or 6th at one point, and then some restart happened, and somehow 5 cars started in front of me, so...
That was a bad restart.
Yeah, I don't know where I finished, but it went alright. The car felt really good too.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, like, and subscribe.